what is the idiot's approach? It's my approach. It's the only approach I've ever known. My philosophy is there's a spectrum of human intelligence or stupidity, and there are some pretty extreme outliers. But there's a spot somewhere near the middle of it, a special kind of stupid, where you're just too dumb to know you shouldn't try it. Too dumb to quit trying it. And that's like a superpower, if you ask me. That's kind of always been my approach to stuff. And then, you know, you mix in some curiosity, maybe a couple other spectrums here and there, hyperfocus, inability to break from a task. That tends to help too. But that's the idiot's approach. As a channel, what is the idiot's approach? It's kind of a meta project. I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to video and audio editing. I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to YouTube stuff. I'm just brute forcing it. So this whole thing is just an idiot's approach to the idiot's approach. And, as a theme, I can't promise anything. Right now it's a lot of woodworking, remodeling stuff, messing with the shop. I got a ton of different interests though. I like computers, electronics, 3D printing. I mean, anything that I can learn, automotive stuff, I'm going to try it. Because I have this mentality that before I pay somebody, I'm generally going to try it myself first, more than once. And I'm probably going to mess it up, but that's fine. And at some point, I'm going to say, I should probably hire somebody to do this. But that's how you figure out your limits, is to test them. So, I don't know. That's the idiot's approach. Watch it or not, it doesn't matter. I realize that there's probably going to be some stuff on here that's incredibly boring. I'm figuring it all out. And I can't guarantee you that this woodworking thing is going to last. I don't know. 6 months from now, I might forget all of it. And we'll start doing something else. But we'll see. We're going to learn a lot of stuff along the way, hopefully. But that's the idiot's approach.